Can you see me? Can you hear me? Hello, Gareth, Bouncy, Spain. I'm in my house today. I'm gonna do a slightly different workout with you guys today. The rebounder doesn't just have to be used for bouncing up and down. There's loads and loads of different things that you can do on it. And if you haven't seen the other video that I made, you'll have to go and kind of like look for it. But today we're going to do a bit of a core workout, and we're going to use the rebounder in a slightly different way. So like I said, we're going to use the rebounder for a slightly different exercise today. We're going to be lying down on it. So it's quite comfortable actually. You want to position yourself so that your back is in the middle of the rebounder. If you're worried about your hair getting caught in the springs, just get a pillow and put it there. And you can support your back by holding on to the bottom of the rebounder. Right. I hope you enjoy the song because it's pretty cool. Ready? So just make yourself comfortable. Breathe in. Just lift your legs. Toes pointing up. Lift it slowly.
Here. 5,
4, 3, 2, and stop. What we want to do now is lift our head up a little bit. Ready? Three, four, 6, 7, 8, chest pressure. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, thumbs up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Eight, toes pointed. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, let's go.
We did it.
It's a good way to engage your core and something different to do on the rebounder. So I hope you enjoyed that and I hope it came out all right. I'll see you soon. If you like my paintings, I did those paintings. I want to show you something quick. Look at this, I've got my special socks on. To see what it says. Haha, they're pretty cool, eh?